Lately you don't feel like yourself, and you kinda hate it. You suppress all of the thoughts in your head and say it's complicated. You hide your pain, but I can see it etched on your face. I know the feeling, swear you're okay, but you're barely breathing. Don't you walk away. There's a fear you're getting lost, the fear you're trailing off. Feel it in your words when you say there's nothing wrong. There's something so subliminal about the way that your hands shake whenever you talk. You stare into space like you're lost in your thoughts, surrounded by your paper walls. Tell me what's been going on. Thinking about myself, never took time to listen.
Sometimes it's so late, you don't even see me.
Couldn't see that you were going through hell. Now you're cold and distant. You say you're fine, but your heart is bleeding. Feed me those lines, but they lost the meaning. I know something is alright. See the demons in your eyes. I know you're afraid. I feel you're getting lost. I feel you're trailing off. Feel it in your words when you say there's nothing wrong. There's
all right, let's just get into it. I will warn everybody, I'm kind of in a crummy mood. I'm really stressed out, but this helps my stress, so I'm really hoping that I will be able to just calm down and enjoy the gameplay. We'll see how Sawyer does too, because he's also just been in a mood lately that has not been fun to deal with, so yeah, we'll see how it goes. Also, I think I forgot to upload a VOD yesterday, so I will get that done today. I will try and upload any of the VODs that I've been missing, and then this one tomorrow. It's just sometimes I completely forget to export it, so I will try and do that right after stream. But anyways, here we are back in the Hedley household. This is our main household. We're about halfway through our very first day. We had some glitches, which I'm really hoping are now resolved, but we shall see how it goes. We've tried for a baby with all three of our households and nobody has succeeded so far, so that's not great. Let's hope that we can get that done. So I did go ahead and copy and paste outfits for these three. Yesterday when I was playing this, I totally thought that this was Elton. I always forget what his name is for some reason. I totally thought that was him. That's Dean. That's not Elton. So I was like, oh my god, he's glitched, but he's not. It's fine. Alright, we are going to, first of all, send Wesley to the market to sell off, a couple things. He has, well, just the milk, really. I don't think, can we make anything with the milk? We could. So we might keep two milk to start some bread, because that would be a good thing. So I'm going to just give her two of those, and she can start making some butter. And then we're going to have to buy some, oh, let's milk her again. We're going to have to buy some flour so that we can make some bread. Sorry, my phone is going nuts. And possibly some cheese. We might have to buy that. So we might have to buy a couple ingredients, but I think we might hold off on doing that just until we have a little bit more money. Because we also need to be able to feed our animals, which we have not yet been able to do, and our chickens are hungry. So that's not great. We can also collect some eggs. So we might be living off of gruel for a little while, just until we get a little bit more money. But at least we can get some butter made. And then we'll start with some ingredients anyways. Oh, Sawyer. Come on, please. He's just refusing to play anywhere that isn't right beside me. You can't go behind there. It's dangerous. And he's also in a phase right now where he's not eating, like, anything, and it's so frustrating. So I wouldn't be surprised if he's cranky because of that, but... Alright, so we got some eggs, or an egg. It's not hatchable, it's just a normal quality. That's fine. So let's send him to go and sell the milk that we have, and also the egg that we have to get us started with a little bit of money so that we can care for our animals and maybe get a couple plants, because that will also in turn make us money. What is your issue? Come here. Why is this not opening? It should be open. Do I not have... Did it not generate anybody yet? Hi, Sam. How's it going? Hopefully this generates someone. Alright, well, if this doesn't... Okay, this is open. There we go. We will sell what we have here and buy a couple of plants there. I'm just going to look at my spreadsheet to see what plants we can do. Alright, so let's quickly sell this first. Alright, so that gives us 160 simoleons to work with, which really is not a lot, but it's something. We can plant, what season is it, spring? Yeah, it is the first day of spring, so that's perfect. So we can plant carrot, mushrooms, parsley. Oh, I'm glad, Sam, thank you. Green peas, taro root, those things are not necessarily needed. So the things that are needed for ingredients is carrot, mushroom, and parsley, and then maybe we can get some... maybe we can get some... Oh, Sawyer! Okay. Seeds for the large crops. Okay. I am alright. Sawyer's been a little tricky, and I'm just kind of stressed out with life right now, but we're getting there. Alright, so we could get peas, although that's not super needed. Okay, there are mushrooms, so let's buy those mushrooms. Okay. What were the other ones? Carrot, mushroom, and parsley. I do have a GoFundMe. I can get that link for you in a second if you are interested. So the reason why I have a GoFundMe, if you are unaware, is because I am going through a little bit of a financial hardship moment. Let's get some lettuce seeds and some mushroom. We'll get some pumpkins. I've been told by the person that took my dog, Kaya. Okay, go down. She can't take care of her anymore because she's come into some health issues. And she's no longer able to support her, which is understandable. However, if I don't take her back, that means that she will end up in a shelter. And my family that I'm staying with right now is not allowing me to take her here because, and it's understandable, but because she, there's four dogs here already. So I get it. I understand. However, I need to take care of my dog. So, I need to, here's the GoFundMe link. I need to be able to find a way to get out of my family's house and into an apartment for multiple reasons. That was kind of like the last nail in the coffin, so to speak. That's like the most pressing issue, I guess. But then there's also just that we are very cramped in a basement, the three of us, my dog, my son, and I. There's not a lot of room for him to play. There's like a moth issue. There was mold in here. It's just not an ideal situation, and I've been struggling through that as it is. So it's just time for me to get out. But even with government aid, which I'm looking into getting, I'll be struggling, sure, month to month just to make ends meet. So yeah, I have a GoFundMe. If you are able to support in any way, I really, really appreciate it. Of course, I don't expect anything, but it will make a huge difference in our lives right now if you are able to. Alright, let's get some planting done. Enough of that. It's making me all emotional. Okay, so you actually kind of need to eat, so let's get you some food. Also, hi, Bex. Sorry, I was in a, like, explanation mode. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, so we're going to plant the mushrooms there, and then we will plant the parsley there. So we're going to need to keep going to market to see if we can get some carrots as well, because those are all very needed. How you doing, Bex? Alright, you are back, and you're using the potty. And then you could probably take a bath. I can't remember if I have the mod that allows them to not care about privacy issues in their family. I can't remember. So that's going to be something I need to look into. Oh no! That's not good. Thanks, Sam. Please don't feel like you need to. You've already, like, helped so much with all the gift subs and everything. I don't want you to think that you need to donate any more than that. Nobody needs to donate anything. Just so you know. Yes. Bex, would you be able to put that link into a command for, like, GoFundMe? If you are able to manage that, thank you. I appreciate that, Sam. Really. Honestly, truly. You have no idea how much it'll help us. I don't know what the song is, but... just something, like, simple. Just Pixel has a GoFundMe. Feel free to donate and offer support if you'd like. Or just, it literally just has to be the link. Honestly, it doesn't have to say anything. Because the only reason why I would use it is if somebody asks about it. Or if I'm talking about it. You know what I mean? Alright, so how are the animals here? Everything is good. Is this your shed? I can't tell. I'm gonna say that this is hers, because it's half full. Perfect, thank you! This man is constantly scared, and now he's paranoid, so that's just wonderful. Yeah, that's perfect. Like I said, the only reason why I would be... It doesn't work off the grid, but... Okay, we can actually reset the water pump now, so then he will be able to take a bath. What are you... Seriously, Anastasia, can you just clean that up instead of playing with the garbage? Alright, did you collect some water? I don't know if you did. Oh, lovely. This poor man has the worst luck. Oh, I forgot to get flour. Okay, well, we'll have to do that. Because he went hunting in the forest, and I guess the trees have eyes, is what it says. Try again. Sawyer, you need to get out of there, please. This is driving me nuts. Alright, did you socialize with her? I want you to kind of build up your relationship with her a little bit, if we can. Okay, he's finally got water. So, oh, now he's taking a bath. Perfect. No touching. He's got a big smile on his face because he's like, I'm going to do it anyways. Oh, turd. I also need to get some firewood. So, he's gonna go mourn his mom. That's really sad. Let's actually have them try for a baby quickly, and then I'm gonna have him go and collect some firewood. Please work. Okay. Yeah, pretty much. It's kind of my fault because he likes to say, like, ever since he was little, if we say, he'd copy it and then giggle. So now when we say or no, he thinks it's funny, which is an issue. Baba. No.
Baba.
Oh, I know. Oh, he wants to try for a baby again. Look at them. They just know their task here. Baby. Mama said mama. We're just gonna make a family size. Hi, Cran. How's it going? Yeah, he would agree with that for sure. Sawyer bug, Mama said no, and it's right now, it's just he wants to push the control button on my keyboard, which makes things very difficult when you're streaming. Oh, he kicked out his dad. That's fair. Okay, Aw, Cran, thank you. Can you, like, I don't know. Aw, you guys are sweet. Aw, you guys, stop that. Don't make me blush. Alright. Be gross? Aw, what a good boy cleaning up after the cow for everybody. Ow. Oh, he's chewing on his little action figure.
Did you pull something out of my closet again? Did ya?
Alright, can you guys finish up here? We have stuff we still need to do for tonight. Including letting this man eat. Why don't you just come and take a tinkle over here? Just go take a tinkle. And, alright, let's check to see. Actually, I don't want to do that because... Oh, but it costs money. Okay, we're going to use the cheaty way that is not at all historically accurate. But she's going to go take a pregnancy test because we need it. And you, no, my dear, you're going to go get some firewood. Or do we have any? I thought I sent... I didn't. Okay. I thought I sent someone to do it, but maybe I didn't. Let's go get some firewood, please. Alright, are you pregnant? Oh my gosh, not pregnant! Okay, we're gonna have to try for a baby again. You can come and cook for your father-in-law. Just get some gruel going here. Go get some logs. And you... Oh, he's bringing me his favorite book. What is that? Woodland Dance. You guys are gonna get a story time. Because if I don't reach him, he'll scream. At the edge of the forest, at the top of the hill, you can see in the moonlight a fox standing still. Now the fox gives the bugle a long, steady blow. Doo-doo! There's sudden commotion in the forest below. Come out from your burrow or hide out or nest. Tonight is the night. It's no time to rest. Did you hear, says Hedgehog? Did you hear, says Reckling? Did you hear, says a tiny voice, the big dance is soon. And everyone knows where to go. They rush to the clearing where the soft grasses grow. The moose plays the cello, the deer violin. And it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, time to begin. There's the dancing squirrels. That's his favorite. They waltz or they foxtrot, they pivot and prance. And they dance and they dance and they dance and they dance. Then at sunrise, the dancers all wander away. But the woodland dance trio has one last song to play. With a violin, cello, and flute serenade, they welcome the stars as the sun gently fades. And the fox falls asleep to that magical song and dreams of the animals swaying along. Again she will call them to dance by the moon, but no one knows when. I hope it is soon. All right, there you go. Story time with Pixel. he wants to enthuse about the outdoors because he actually loves the outdoors. So why don't you chat with your daughter-in-law? Interests? No. Did that just say scream? What? Yeah, ask for encouragement. What are you doing? He got my phone. And then scream incoherently. Yeah, let's do that. Am I being small talk? No. I don't know. I don't know where it is. All right, you need to eat. I thought I asked Anastasia. What are you doing, honey? Can you please come and finish cooking? What is the problem? Oh, there's butter randomly there. Hello? Why can't she cook? What is happening? Why can't she cook? Okay, what if I just... Oh my god, I'm clicking on all the wrong things here. Can you make more? I don't know what this is going on. What is happening? Why can't she cook? I didn't. I don't know if that will help. No. Sawyer, what? Not my phone. I have no idea why she can't cook. Alright, apparently one of the counters was glitched out. It's working now. Your son's here. Come greet Dean. And it's weird because it wasn't the counter that she needed, but clearly, whatever, it's fine. Why would the trash be in the way, though? I don't know. That's weird. Sawyer? Alright, grab a serving. You are full already. Can you check the dust levels? Let's check out that. And then we also might need to do some laundry just to stay on top of it. Yeah, so come and collect. Actually, yeah. Oh, maybe there was something in the stove. I don't know. That's weird. All right. Everything's fine now. We're good. All right, so she's got some water. Let's go do some laundry. And he's out collecting some logs so that he can light the fire. Oh, Cran, thank you so much for those biddies. I appreciate that. Oh, you know what else I need, Bex? I need, like, a love command. With, like, Finn love. I really appreciate that, Cran. Thank you so much. Alright, you can clean up after yourself. That's fine. Alright, I don't know what category that Enthused About the Outdoors would be under. I thought it would be under interests, but I don't see it. Enthused About. I'm gonna send you going fishing. Oh, no worries. I said I need a love command. I clicked. My game just crashed. What? There was no error or anything. Interesting. Well, we're gonna have to replay that whole day because I didn't save. Damn it. Thank you. You're the best. Yep, that's perfect. Now we can give love when people donate or bits or sub or whatever. Whoa. Hopefully, I actually just realized, I don't know if Stream Elements has a sub. So. What? Why? Because of Sawyer's protest? Trust me, that's nothing. No, he was protesting because he wanted to touch my keyboard again, and I said no.
Why can't you go play with all your beautiful toys that mommy spent so much money on?
Turd. He's got the biggest cheesy grin right now.
What are you doing?
Mama's game crashed and now I gotta redo everything. Everything. Alright, let's redo this. So, oh, he is, yeah. Oh, don't chew on my watch, babe, please. Make some butter. Sawyer bug. A little. Alright, then we gotta go milk the cow again. We're gonna give her a pet and then milk her. I don't know why my game just crashed. That's really odd. Very, 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 very rarely have Sims 4 crash. All right, let's see. Is there anything in here? No, I don't know. That's weird. Hopefully it doesn't glitch out like that again. It just, like, literally just dropped out. Like, there was no error, nothing. It just, like, all of a sudden I was on my desktop. Oh, God. Why are you... You just dropped that... I don't know why it's a dough when you're making butter, but you dropped that dough on the ground. That's gross. 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? Very rude. Alright, all the butter goes in there. And you can clean that up and then grab a serving. Alright, we are finishing with the cow so we can sell some stuff. And actually, yeah, I think he was meant to be getting firewood. And I don't think that he actually did, because when I checked, he didn't have any. And I'm pretty sure that's what he's meant to be doing right now. Maybe it's because I left the lot, so I will wait until he comes home before we go and sell anything. So in the meantime, you can say hi to your brother that seems to be stuck here. And then, I don't know, just... Is your wife done eating? No, she's still eating. When she's done eating, we will try for a baby, and that we'll just, like, have to kick out our... Oh, you can actually collect the eggs again. And we need to name the chickens. This is Clara, by the way. I randomly named her. Let's name the white hen Buttercup, and the rooster is going to be Cooper. All right. All right, we got the egg. Alright, come here and try for a baby with your wifey, and hopefully we will get a baby. I meant to say, we were supposed to play Sims 2 today, but I ran into an issue with my Sims 2, which Bex knows, but, my vacations are all glitched out. Not that we will be taking a vacation in our Let's Play for Sims 2. But I want to figure out what's causing it before I play any more of my saves, just in case it messes with anything else. So, and I didn't have time to do that before I streamed, so that's why we're streaming this again today instead of Sims 2. Just so you know. I also really love that our heir, Wesley, is the only one that inherited Harlow's red hair. His siblings are both blonde, which is quite cute. It'll be interesting to see if their kids end up with red hair or brown. Okay, yeah, you can be jokesters. That's adorable. But can you get to the baby making, please? Please, please? Bye-bye. Are you almost done? Goodness. Like, look at his hygiene is, like, tanked. Oi. Oh, Anastasia's so stinking cute. Look at that face. I really love the way that these Sims turned out. Like, a lot. I'll be honest, there was, like, real temptation. Oh, why didn't that work? For me to play with these Sims off stream. Because I was like, they're so cute, though. But I didn't, because this is a stream series. I'm just also really happy with the way that, like, their house has turned out, and, like, their lot has turned out, and... Yeah, I'm just happy with the way that things are set up. It makes me tempted to redo my own series, but I'm not going to. Yeah, I am. Yeah, just not as, like, often. Like, I was at one point playing it, like, every day. And then, now I'm not as much, because I'm kind of playing back and forth between Sims 4 and Sims 2 in my personal time. Any updates? I don't think so, other than what I posted in Discord. Oh, no. Hopefully. Oh, no, that's Dean. So the famine is over, and it took quite a bit of people. Most of Eden's family is gone. And then, including, like, Eden was pregnant with a baby, and they're gone. And then, Lily had a little girl named Faith, and she's pregnant again. And other than that, I don't think anything super major happened. Quentin is coming really close to being a teen. Oh. No, that was before. Ewan got married. And I think they are expecting a baby. I'm pretty sure. I don't think anything else. I don't know. I would have to, like, look at my spreadsheet or... Okay, Elton is back with firewood. Thank God. Can you come light? Okay, you guys are meant to be trying for a baby. Why is this not happening? Can you please? Because we need to go... Okay, we're going to cancel this because he needs... Oh, are they going to go try for a baby? Perfect. Because he needs to go and sell some stuff before the thing closes. So hopefully we can get there. Actually, you know what I might do is I might just give his dad this stuff. I know he stinks. Like, he's a mess. Oh, no. No, no, no. Because that will cancel their interaction. Dang it. Sorry, my phone is going nuts. Hopefully they'll have time to get to the market so that they, because it closes at 7 p.m. and they need to get some stuff and sell some stuff. Otherwise, they can't feed their chickens. I mean, I guess worst case scenario, I'll just sell it here, but then we won't have our plants. Dang, crashes. What are you doing, mister? All right, they are trying for a baby. Okay. Oh, you desperately need a shower, but you can't take one until... I'll give this back to Wesley. Until we sell things, which really sucks. And you're also getting hungry again, so she's gonna have to do that. Okay, quickly, please! So much to do! Okay, she's done. Cool. Go take a pregnancy test. No, don't sleep. Go take a pregnancy test. You, Wesley, we need to go, like... stat. So actually, just hold off on that pregnancy test. We need to go and sell some stuff. Let's go. And also, I wanted to put, like, a pub down there, and we need to put in a cemetery / church for, like, a wedding venue and stuff. So, I might do that. After we finish this same day, I might go into Managed Worlds and get a couple things down. Oh, look, we have this one again. Oh, maybe not. Yes, we do. Okay, let's sell our items and buy grocery shop items. Let's go. Come on. We need carrots, mushrooms, parsley, and large crops. Why are you fussing? Oh, he's throwing a fit. You're okay.
Hi.
Alright. Sell this. Yeah, see, we get more money. So, this time we got 230 simoleons, which is nice. They have carrots. Let's buy some cheese. Sawyer. And buy a couple things of flour. They have mushrooms. Sawyer. Shh. So they don't have parsley or, they don't have parsley and they don't have, the seeds. So, that's fine. We will buy those and then we will come here and see if we can buy some more.
What?
Aw, buddy. Okay. Oh, honey. They have more carrots. Do they have more mushroom? And they have a couple parsley. Oh, honey. What? And then we will buy lettuce and pumpkin. All right, so we spent a little bit more money because we got some ingredients and a couple more things, but that's okay. What's Sawyer, what are you doing? He's literally just like throwing a fit right now. Shh. You're okay. It might be a shorter stream because he did wake up quite early today. So that could be what's going on. All right, let's quickly start with spreading some feed for the chickens. Why are you fussing like that? I know he's scared, but we're gonna send him to go foraging to see if we can get anything else before he takes a bath. Can you go and take a pregnancy test, please? Okay, so that does spoil, so I'm just going to give that to Daisy, because we're not allowed to store anything, like, that would spoil normally. She's not pregnant, so we're going to have to try again. Sawyer? Okay, enough now, please. Goodness gracious. What's going on? Yeah, he's very fussy right now. I don't know what's going on. He's like throwing his arms around and rubbing his face. I don't know if his teeth are bugging him. I'm not sure, Bex. He was kind of restless, but so, you know how I told you, like, we had a power outage, like a minor power outage. So it turned off his, white noise, and I was scared that it was going to do it again and wake him up in the middle of the night, so, thank you, so I didn't have the white noise back on, I just had his little sound machine, which is a lot, like, a lot quieter, so he sounded really restless, but the thing is I don't know if he was restless because he didn't have the white noise, or if I just heard him more because there was no white noise, so I'm not sure. He's rubbing his face a lot, so I'm not sure if his teeth are bugging him or if he's tired. Oh, he's yawning. You're tired. No, you don't need to go up there. Sleep on me. Sorry, I'm trying to settle him because he's like throwing a fit. It's It's really early, baby. It's not even near your normal nap time. It's still like an hour away. There we go. Okay. Yeah. All right, we're feeling a little bit better here. Ow. No, no. And now we're back to crying. Oh, dear. I'm not sure what's up with you, my dude. Thank you. I don't know if you can hear, but I'm just like tapping on his back and rocking with him a bit, because that seems to calm him as much as I can right now. It's hard for me to say whether it's just that he's tired. Like, he's obviously tired, but I don't know why, because I don't know. It might be that he didn't sleep very well last night. Oh, honey. He's, like, trying to fall asleep on me, guys. I don't know. He may just fall asleep on me. We'll have to see.
Yeah.
I would put him down for a nap, but I'm kind of trying to avoid that because it is very early for his nap. But he might just fall asleep on me. So just so you know, I'm not like prioritizing streaming. I'm just, it's really early for his nap. Like, he's only been awake for 2 hours. So... he might fall asleep on me regardless of what I do, because I'm just trying to settle him. Oh, I stopped patting your back. I scratched my face. I'm sorry. Alright, did you... No, you didn't take a bath. Can you take a bath? Thank you. Yeah, it's just, it's tricky, because he's obviously tired, but, oh, look at all the things he foraged. Nice. Okay, so, we can let him plant another mushroom. And I think rather, do we just let him plant all this? So the blackberries aren't in season right now, so we will put those in there. But I'm gonna let him plant everything, because this is meant to be like a farm. Oh! So then we will do 3 carrots over here, and then 2 more mushrooms over here. Alright, we got some cheese. We may be able to make... Yeah, so we're going to make some bread. And then we can have some cheese and bread sitting out, because it doesn't spoil, and it's just a good thing to have for quick meals. And I'm just going to keep saving as much as I remember to, because I'm scared it's going to crash on me again. A bunny! Sorry. I got excited about the bunny, and Sawyer, like, popped up, like, what do you mean? Okay. Yeah. Hmm. You're okay. Yeah, see, Sam, I have, like, an autosaver that my Sims 2 will save every 24 hours, so... worst thing, the worst thing is I lose a sim day. So I'm not as, like, crazy about saving in Sims 2, but Sims 3, I save, like, every 10 minutes. And then this game, all of a sudden, I'm, like, scared, so. I know. What's the problem? Uh-huh. That's fair. These games, as we know, are quite unstable, so... They're so cute. And yeah, Bex, I've seen them in TS2. They're so cute. Oh my gosh. I want to get Sawyer a bunny at one point. Aww. Big yawns. Don't eat the carrots, Bun Bun. I like that in this game, instead of them, like, coming to eat your plants, which would be super realistic, they help with gardening instead. I think it's funny. They replace all the rodents. Oh, that sucks. What are you trying to do here? Alright, and then we gotta finish watering. Yeah, I'd like to work on befriending some of the bunnies, but we'll have to see. You can go take a bath. What the? You were taking a bath. Why did you get out? For sure, yeah. Is this... No, that's fresh water. Oh, I think he fell asleep on me, guys. Something's clearly off. And I don't know what it is, but he's out. So, the plus side is that I might be able to stream a little bit longer than I thought I could, because he's out on my lap now, but... Ooh. Alright, Sam. I think I have most things overrided, but I'm not totally sure. She's... Yeah. She's in the bath. Yesterday... No, yesterday he was pretty good. Oh, I thought we made bread. Did you not make bread? I thought I told you to make bread. Is it glitching again? Oh, yeah. Oh, thank you, Sam. I don't think I am, but I appreciate that. I just scared little man. Alright, I'll admit, this is kind of blissful. I have my little munchkin curled up on my lap, sleeping on my chest, and I am streaming two of my favorite things in the world. This is quite nice. Then you can go to the bathroom. Wesley is eating, even though he's not really that hungry. If I'm a little quieter, it's just because obviously he fell asleep. So if I'm too quiet, let me know. Yeah, see, I don't have that mod that allows no privacy. I'm gonna need to get that, guys. Let me just quickly grab that if I can find it. Mm-hmm. this to say it was all a privacy invasion. I don't know if I think that might be it. Let me see if this is what I want. We'll test it out. Because it's going to be annoying that they can't use the chamber pots and the bath. I'm gonna have to reload real quick. All right, so this is probably a little bit TMI, but also a mom struggle. He's asleep, and I really gotta go pee. So I'm really hoping that I can just focus on stream and it not bother me too much. Like, I could try and transfer him into the crib, but the thing is I don't know if he'll stay asleep with me talking in the crib. So, it's best for me to just keep holding him if I want to keep streaming, because I can talk, and if I'm holding him, he's not fazed. But if he hears me talking and he's, like, not in my arms, then he might wake up. I don't know what's up with him, though. Like, he was barely awake. I think I downloaded it, a different one. If you want to send it, is it the Ching? Is it by Chingu, the name? Because I downloaded one by Chingu. I'm going to test this one and see if it works. And then if that doesn't work. Okay. Let me test this and see if it works out, Sam. And if not, then I'll grab that one from you. Awesome. Thank you. Alright, well, he's going to the bathroom, so hopefully that means it's working. We'll see if it'll... if it'll keep working. Alright, let's get you to just clean this up. And you can get out of the bath and maybe grab a serving. And then you need to go and take a bath. We have a water bucket. Why can't... maybe we need more. So come collect some water. neither of those. There's a lot of CC in here. Well, let's see how much. It's not merged. It's organized, but it's not merged. But it's 30 gigabytes of mods. Oh, it's weird that they're getting through on that side. I might have to turn the bath around. Okay, so you've got like 40 gigabytes more than mine, though. So that's... that's fair. Oh yeah, that's a thing too. But honestly, so is mine. I'm pretty sure Sims 4 is installed on my my D drive, not my C drive. But you have 40 gigabytes more of CC than I do. So... I don't think that would be any different than it being on my D drive, though. Is it an SD? It's on an HDD or an SDD? Okay. Yeah, that's fair. My C drive is also quite small, but a little bit bigger than yours. So mine is installed on the D drive, but that's an SDD. So it's going to be a little bit faster. Cran, you can't stink at The Sims. It's not possible. Oh, okay. That's weird that that's set up that way.
Oh, God.
He keeps sighing in his sleep. I don't know if the mic is catching it. That's fair, Bex. I want my brother to swap my D drive and C drive so that my D drive, the bigger drive, which is an SDD, is my main drive. But it will be a hassle. So I need to allocate time for that. Because I'd have to, like, reinstall Windows and everything. Alright, she's gonna go quickly take a pregnancy test, but then... No. Then they're gonna go to sleep. Alright, you can go to sleep for now. Do we have anything in our inventories? No. Okay. She still didn't make bread. And she's still not pregnant. My goodness. That is not great. He's out. Oh, and I really gotta go pee. Oh, Lord. This is not a good situation to be in. Whew. I can do this. I can do this. We adjusted a little bit. We're good. Pro mama streamer right here. Got a sleeping baby on my arms. Still streaming. Why am I getting that? That's so weird. Alright, he's up super early. I'm gonna have him collect some water. It's like the agent calling to say that you have, like, some gigs available, but the thing is none of my Sims are employed in, like, the... any of, like, the freelancing or anything. So I don't know what's going on. Oh, goodness. Breathing through it. Sorry, Wesley, we're just watching you bathe. Alright, at least she is... Oh, wait, with the childbirth mod, there's a small chance that the pregnancy test is wrong, right? Pretty sure that was something that I read, but I could be wrong. Okay, she's not pregnant though. I may just double check after I give her the pregnancy test just to make sure, because I'm pretty sure I read that, I think that's in this game, that the pregnancy test can be wrong. Thanks, game. Alright, we got the bread. I'm gonna make you get some, no, not human, sorry, pantry items, cheese and bread, and then I'm still gonna get you to cook some gruel up, though. Funny, I'm rocking partly to keep him asleep, but also because I kind of have to go to the bathroom. I mean, and kind of, I mean, like, really have to go to the bathroom. Oh my gosh. Alright, grab some food. And Wesley, you can grab some food when you're done. And Elton, you can also grab some food. Oh, Lord. I'm struggling. Alright, guys, what I'm gonna do... No. I'm trying to decide right now. Part of me is thinking I should put him down and use the bathroom and hope that he stays asleep. Because the other thing is, if he stays asleep now, his naps are going to be off for today. But so it might not be the worst thing if he wakes up. So yeah, give me a second, guys. I will be right back.
since I fell in love. But after last time, don't wanna mess things up. You're so beautiful, and I can't deny. My heart is always with you, my head's always stuck in time. Love, let me go, cause I've been holding on for far too long. I've been fighting and keeping strong, now you just gotta let me go. Time, wash away every feeling that can cause me pain. All these memories I can't escape, can you let them all wash away? Let it all wash away, cause I don't wanna feel the pain. Love, just let me go, cause I don't wanna feel the pain of holding on and keeping strong. So now I'm moving on, I don't wanna feel the same. So love, just let me go. I didn't know it went this way. One drink too much and I could see your face. Why did I let you go? How could I let you leave? Will I ever see you? And do you think of me? Love, let me go, cause I've been holding up for far too long. I've been fighting and keeping strong. Now you just gotta let
me. Alright guys, I'm back. Right now, he's asleep. It might be a little bit quieter just because I don't want to have like any super loud sounds. Here's something I realized that is kind of good news. We can have a potentially long stream today. We'll see how it goes. But he's napping now. So the latest that I could stream is until noon, and that's like 3 hours from now. So we'll see how he does. If he's really fussy and wants me, then obviously I'm not gonna keep streaming. But if he takes this nap and then is content with a snack and play, I might be able to get like a long stream in for once. So we'll see. No, he's sleeping. I do have, I don't know if you guys, if the mic will catch it, I do have his sound machine going, so it's not super loud, but I'm just kind of trying to muffle my voice a little bit. Okay, well hopefully it's not too bad. Sorry, I just want to try and muffle my voice a little bit so that it doesn't like startle him. He's usually like, once he's asleep, he's usually pretty sound, but yeah. Thanks, Bex. Alright, so you, my dear, why don't you come and change into your everyday wear? So this mod seems to be working, the no privacy thing, which is perfect. I'm gonna get you to come and scatter some more feed and maybe collect the eggs. This is the main household, yeah. So we're gonna actually pop over to the secondary household soon to have them try for a baby, but yeah. And he kind of wants to get into gardening, so I'm gonna let him come and take care of the garden as well. How did that chicken get out of there? We got two eggs. And neither one of them are hatchable, so we can give those to Wesley to sell when he's done. He's just eating, and then I'm gonna have them try for a baby, and then we'll carry on with our day. I don't know who you are. So if you weren't here for when I made The Sims, this is Elton. He's kind of like Gen Zero. He doesn't count towards one of the generations, But he and his wife Harlow had three kids, and the backstory is kind of that they lived in like a little village and their entire farmstead burnt down in a fire. So actually, I just realized, anyways, I'll continue, but they lost everything. So they moved here to Henford-on-Bagley to restart, and they're restarting from the bottom, but that they've got this to start with. Their eldest son, Wesley, is the heir, so he's actually Gen 1. And this is his wife, Anastasia. Yeah, so his wife, what I realized was his wife Harlow passed away in the beginning. We had to roll to see if she would survive, and she died, and we jokingly said it was in a fire because she had been cooking. Like, I used her to test the cooking, so we're like, oh, she should die in a fire. But it totally makes sense now with my backstory that maybe she died in that house fire. You got it. Alright, we're gonna have these two try for a baby again before we continue with our day. And I don't know if there's anything. Oh, we can already harvest. Although we're gonna. Wow, those mushrooms grow fast. We're gonna wait until the carrots grow. And I also just realized I have to go into my spreadsheet and mark off that we've played our first day. So it is now halfway through the first year. And there they go. Do you want me to put the year on the screen? I can do that too. I forgot. Let me just grab that. It's not 1316 though. It is year 1300. There we go. No worries. I completely forgot about that. Oh, I'm glad you guys like it. Alright, so we're going to wait for the carrots to grow and then we can do a harvest, because we're only allowed to harvest once per year, which is my rules. In Morbid Gamer's rules, you're only allowed to harvest once per season, but I'm playing with... Oh, I didn't set up any holidays. I'm going to have to do that. And I think I want it to be on 14-day seasons, so let me quickly do that, guys. Sorry. Pack settings. No, environment? Yeah. Yeah, they're cute. There's like a set holiday that, or holidays that you're supposed to use. I wish I could get rid of a lot of these. You use so much. Yeah, that's fair. Also, I think I have aging on, which is not great, so I'm gonna have to fix that. Yeah, I know. Game options. Gameplay? Yeah, I do. No aging, please. Whoops. My bad. One thing I thought about doing was just changing my MC setting commands to accommodate the aging so that I don't have to have aging paused, but I don't know. We'll just leave it this way for now. Alright. Oh, guess who's awake? That was an extremely short nap. Okay, 1 second. All right, he's awake, but he's extremely fussy, so we'll see how that goes. Oh, so you've used it with the calendar? Interesting. All right. Sawyer. I actually have to open up the rules because I need to get the holidays. This is such a fun challenge. I really enjoy it, but it is challenging. Okay, so in January, which would be winter, like the first half. No. I guess Christmas would be in the first half of winter, so let me set that up. We'll do it like here. The third day. We will do that, and it could be a day off of work or school, not that it matters because my Sims don't work. Christmas. Okay, and then it does have some, like, it explains it, so it just says, like, Christmas celebration. So I'm not going to do feast, but we're going to do attend a holiday ceremony. We're going to go decorate and maybe do some festive lighting, and then, oh, hi, baby. Open presents. Are there? Ooh, all right. No, you can't go up there. I just realized that I think I have a couple that are custom events. There's one, there's the Monarch's birthday that comes with the royalty mod. I might have to set that up as an extra holiday. Oh, and then this one I think is also, that's kind of cool. Oh, so I think this is what Morbid Gamer uses. She puts this in once a season so that you go and harvest everything. But the thing is 7 days, even if I set my seasons to 7 days, that's like a year and a half without any crops. So, I mean, what I could do, I think, is just, like, every 4 days set it. So, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, I can add a holiday and then just repeat it. Should we try that? We could try that. That's going to be a lot, though. And then it'll interfere with, like, the holidays. But 1, 2, 3, 4. Can you, like, copy a holiday? That would be cool. I don't think you can. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, okay. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or can I just do an event? Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, no. That's gonna just have to be this way. Alright, we're gonna try this. I'm not sure if I'm gonna like this, but we're gonna try it. So then, these days is when we can harvest whatever we have. And I'm realizing I don't want it to be like a holiday, like with time off of work. 2, 3, 4. It is gonna make it so that there's gonna be like a lot of holidays close together, but that's okay. You're still tired. I wish you could copy holidays. That would be so much easier. Just copy and paste them all. 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Oh, thank you for pulling my headphones off. No, no. Kate, why don't you go play then? Remember how I said we could have a longer stream? No, wrong one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry, I know that this is not the most exciting content. I'm trying to do it as fast as I can. Done this, and then there's a there's not many holidays to set up. Now, is this gonna line up properly? I have to see. Oh, it will. Okay, so this all lines up properly. So now we have our yearly harvests set up. We have Christmas set up. So the other holidays that we need to set up, there's the 12th night, religious festivals and feasts celebrating the visit of the wise men. So that comes in January. So this is December. So we're gonna stick it here maybe. This is gonna be 12th night. Now, normally I would put on feasts, but the thing is, I'll just do that. With the simple living, I can never get the ingredients to do a feast. So instead, what did it describe it as? Religious festivals. So we'll go to another ceremony, and we'll just do a festive spirit, because the grand meal, I can never get the ingredients to do that, so we can't really do that, so we'll just leave that. Alright, and then the next holiday is in February, which is Saint Valentine's Day. What's this? Is that what you wanted? So that's obviously in spring, so let's actually put that here, I guess. Yeah, no problem, Bex. We're gonna do this one. And we will do just the romantic spirit and singing, dancing, and pairing games. So we'll do... Oh, dude, what is your problem? No. Art and music. Yeah. I need one for, like, games. I'm gonna have to look into that mod that you mentioned, Sam. Alright, and then... Then we have Easter. So that one we can put here. Is there any others that... Yeah, okay, we'll do Easter in this, in spring too. We'll do it in the second week, maybe down here. And we will do, like, spring decor. This is off, they go to a ceremony, and then they can do egg hunting. And... I think that might all be okay. Yeah, we'll do that. And then in the summer, we have two more holidays. We have All Fool's Day and May Day. So let's do one here. And that is... joking and jests. The thing is I kind of want to outlaw mischief as a law, but I don't know. We'll see. We will do... Oh, there's games. Oh, but that's like video games, arcade, and chess table. But maybe we'll do... games anyways for a couple of them, and then instead of mischief spirit, maybe we'll do party spirit. Okay, I'm actually just gonna get rid of the games one. We're just gonna do look, I just realized I must have caps on. You can't tell in this, but on the That's funny. Alright, did I have that for all of them? I did. Oh my god. Okay, it was just those two. Perfect. Okay, and then May Day, we will do maybe here. And May Day was just a spring festival. So, welcome back, Bex. We are going to do, like, singing and dancing. Apparently drinking, and then maybe party spirit as well. Alright, and then this is that. We'll do that. And I'm realizing, and there's a couple things I want to fix here. So this... has spring, and then this can have love day. Okay. Alright, and then there's one more, which is in fall, which is All Souls Day, which is kind of like Halloween. So let's do it over here. And this is literally just, like, we're gonna do remembrance and spooky spirit. Oh, and bonfires were lit for loved ones. So let's add fire on that one. I'm pretty sure you can do... Yeah. Okay. There we go. And we can actually set this to, like, spooky decor. Why not? Alright, holidays are done, so we are good to go. And it's nice to have, like, a set amount of, or, like, a set day to harvest. How? Rooster, how did you get in the house when this is supposed to be locked? Did I not save that? Chickens. All chickens. Actually, we'll just do all pets. Does that include foxes? I hope so. And then apply baby proofing. Babies aren't allowed in there either. So weird. Okay, it looks like they just finished. So come and take a pregnancy test. No, get up. And Wesley, you're gonna use this pot, and then we gotta take care of the animals, so... they need some attention. So let's come and talk with them. The mod has a good amount of holidays, or like events, you mean? And she's still not pregnant. What the heck? This is not good. All right, let's get you dressed. And thank you. Get you to clean up. Check the dust level. We'll probably have her do in the laundry today, since that didn't get done. And because I just did all that work with holidays, we're definitely saving, because I don't want to have to redo that. Is there a light there, baby? Alright, I think they're content. Oh, she's not yet. So we'll do that. Alright, and then we will come in here and we are going to call over Clara. Ooh, I'm going to have to take a break right away and maybe get this baby a snack and change his bum, I think. But... yeah, I appreciate it, Sam. Thank you. Alright, she's doing the laundry. Perfect. Alright, come here. Ooh, I love that. Alright, come and call over Clara, please. Oh, we can't. Okay. That's awkward. Try again. Why? Why? I don't know why he can't call her over. So we'll just have to wait for her to come out, I guess. Is there anything we need to do with these plants? Doesn't seem like it. So he's really got not a whole lot to do. Let's come and have you collect some water. And then maybe go... not gather water. Go fishing. While we wait for Clara to come out of her shed. She should be coming out already. It's already like 9 a.m., but... alright. I'm just gonna let you go and use the bathroom out here for now. Actually, what I will do is, as soon as she finishes the laundry, we will pop over to the secondary house. How did you get out again? These chickens are very tricky. Oh, Bex, thank you so much for redeeming that commercial. So what that means is I am going to run a 1 minute ad break. I don't run any ad breaks myself. Any ads that you may get are from Twitch themselves. But when it's redeemed, I can run an ad, and that helps quite a bit. with just a little bit of revenue. So I'm going to run that ad break in 3, 2, 1. Thank you so much, Bex. I really appreciate it. I don't think any of you, like, it actually even matters, because I think most of my viewers are subs right now, thanks to Sam. But, thank you. Oh, you still have cheese? Oh my god, there's 7 in them. Oh, wow. Okay, we're just gonna stick that there for now. Thank you, I will save again. I need to find, like, more rewards for you guys. So if there's anything that you want to do, or, like, we can do more polls, or, like, not polls, predictions and stuff. So if there's things that you want me to do like that, let me know. I will do predictions for this series, like all our series on babies, especially our 100 baby series will be fun to do that. But yeah.
Whoa! Mr. Magoo is making noises over there.
Can you guys hear that? Bear. He caught a cat trout. Oh, well, if you remember it, let me know. Yeah, it's a little, like, it's actually a dog toy, but my mom bought them for her dogs, but then she shook it to, like, show the dogs, and Sawyer was like, oh, so now it's his toy. It's actually very hilariously funny. That made no sense, but it's really funny how similar dog toys and baby toys are. I get a kick out of it. Alright, he needs some social and some fun, so I might have... I don't know, actually, if he will get fun from doing this. But come and fish with your son, and you can socialize with him a little bit. Yeah, exactly. Another fish, good job. My mom is texting me, just 1 second. Rooster, you're a little late, honey. Just 1 second, I just have to answer my mom. If I don't hear from... So she's finished the laundry. Can we put it on the clothesline? It's used. I freaking hate that. Ah. Oh my goodness, Sam. Thank you so much for that 500 bits. Oh my lord. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Sam, you're like single-handedly going to make it possible for me to stream full-time. I'm kidding. But seriously. Honestly, that would be such a frickin' dream, is if I was able to stream full-time, but... I don't think that would be possible. I would literally... I did the math, because... of my current situation, and I would have to... Of course. LOL. Don't... LOL. I don't know why I said that. I read your message. Of course. Don't think that you have to single-handedly fund me. That was a joke. But I did the math, and I would have to earn $4,000 a month to support myself, and that's, like, bare minimum. So I don't think that it's going to happen on Twitch, but it definitely helps. Whatever I do make from Twitch, it definitely helps. If I can, I do want to get back into content creating. So here's another fun thing. If I am able to figure out how to go get my own place sooner rather than later, the sooner I get my own place, the more I can actually stream. Because right now I'm limited to when Sawyer is awake, which is not actually ideal, because I do like to spend time with Sawyer and I do like to play with him and make sure that he knows that, like, Mama's there. Because I don't get that forever, you know? But when I do get my own place, whether that be in July, like I'm hoping, or in September, I will be able to stream when he's down for a nap, because he'll have his own room. So I'll be able to put him down for a nap and shut the door and then stream. Or when he goes down for bed at night. Uh-oh, he just fell. Hold on. Oh, I'm sorry guys, he literally just slipped on a toy and fell backwards. Oh, honey. Let's see. She's pregnant! And it's a boy. Woo! Okay, so I'm going to mark that in the spreadsheet, and then I'll have her take a...
Oh! I didn't realize you had a ball. Where did your ball go?
So Fleta is pregnant. So Fleta and Dunstan are going to be having a baby. Okay, so she should be having the baby in 1, 2, 3, the first day of 1301. Okay, and then marriage and baby. Sorry, I'm just updating my spreadsheet here. They have 9 more chances for a baby, and she is currently... No! She is currently pregnant. Alright. This is going to be our first baby of the challenge, because our main household is struggling to get pregnant. So I'm going to get her up to take a pregnancy test. Kids are amazing. They're a lot, though. There we go. Yeah. Alright, so she's pregnant. Let's head on over to Dean and Estelle's household now and see if we can get Estelle pregnant. Okay. No. I know. Yeah. Alright, let's try for a baby. Oh, nope. Sorry, I'm trying to do this. Apparently they can't try for a baby in the bed and there's a glitch again, but alright. I bet you're an amazing aunt, Sam. Stop. Oi, Sawyer. Oh my gosh. It is awesome. It is so awesome being an aunt. And it's completely different than being a mom. And it's amazing in different ways. Apparently.
Can you stop?
No. Yeah. He says he's funny. It's funny that I'm kicking Mama's game.
You're stinky.
We're gonna have to take a nap right away. Cats are also awesome. Although, I won't lie, I'm definitely more of a dog person when it comes to pets. Like, I love all animals so much. So much. But when it comes to owning animals, I'm definitely more of a dog person. Like, don't get me wrong, if I see a kitty around, I'm like, ah, I want to play with the kitty so bad. And then if, like, there's strays or anything, I'm like, I need to take you home. Like, that's just my personality. But yeah, choice-wise, I prefer, like, owning dogs, but... I'm patting his chest and he's making noises. Oh. Oh, that will be nice, Sam. I hope that it works out for you. Dogs are amazing. I am both very excited to see Kaya again and very nervous to be her fur mama again. Or human mama. I don't know how to say that. All right, Estelle, did you get as lucky as Fleta? No. All right, so Estelle will have to come back to you tomorrow. But Fleta is pregnant. And now we're going to pop back over. Actually, while we're here, let me grab some lots. I want to get a pub, and I want to get a graveyard or cemetery kind of thing. So we're going to go... Sawyer, no, honey, please. Medieval. It's really hard typing with one hand. And having a child kick at the keyboard at the same time. Tavern. I think this is the one that I used in my playthrough. Oh, this one's really cute. Let's just grab this one, I think. Let's grab this. I don't know. We can include custom con. Oh, this one's cute. All right, I really like this one. Let's place this one down. And we will place it right here. Yeah, I thought about registering Finn as a service dog. But I think they have to go through, like, training and stuff, and I don't really want to put them through that. I might look into it for Kaya, because they honestly do help my mental health, like, an extreme amount. Alright, let's do medieval church. Yeah, can you not kick, please? No. Ooh, this is really pretty. This is also super cute. Just this little chapel. And then maybe we can put the graves around here for now. But we might have to do, like, a whole graveyard. I remember hearing about that, Sam. I'm so sorry. That's gotta be very hard. But I'm glad you're doing okay. Let's do the church here. I kind of want to switch it to a wedding venue. So I might do that. Sawyer,
Okay, go down for a bit. Oh,
great. I'll be right back, guys, because we have a little bit of a diaper situation. I'm really sorry.
Gotta find my way to you, no matter what I do. Gotta find my way to you, no matter what I do. Gotta find my way to you, your heart is drifting out of reach. Gotta find my way to you, no matter what I do. Gotta find my way to you, now that our love has capsized.
chasing, I'm climbing, I'm searching, I'm falling. It's worth every second for you. I'm chasing, I'm climbing, I'm searching, I'm falling. It's worth every second for you. I'm chasing.
All right, sorry guys. I know that took a little bit. He had a quite the diaper mishap, but then I also took the time to get him a snack and get us some water. I had to change. He had to change. We got back at the same time. Welcome back, Bex. But I should be good to go for now. Just gonna pop on some hay bear for him. I'm all out of breath because I was trying to go as fast as I could. And we will see how long we can stream today.
Use the aisle locator on the Canadian Tire.
Alright. He's got some hay bear going on, so I apologize if you can hear that in the background. Hopefully it's not too bad. Let's jump back into the game. He's chilling with a snack. He is happy. Alright, so I'm just gonna pop into this church here. It doesn't look like there's any room for us to put a graveyard there, so we're gonna have to have a separate graveyard. And I'm just gonna switch this over to a wedding venue. We have to have... Oh, these are optional. Okay. There's a wedding arch. So, there we go. Alright. Then let's go back to the main household. I'm kind of... Alright, so we got a church, we got a pub, which I kind of want to change this to a bar if I can. Actually, I don't know if you can because it will want you to... I think it'll want you to have, like, a TV. Yeah, we'll just make sure keep it on generic. Alright. Alrighty, so for a graveyard, we could put it like next to it. So maybe we'll do that, and then we will go back to our gameplay. I don't think it needs to be medieval, but that's fine. Or cemetery. Let's see if there's anything more. No? Alright, graveyard it is. There's this one. Yeah, why not? That should work. Oh, it will only go on a 50 by 40. Man, that's huge. Alright, so maybe I'll end up building my own and doing that at some point. But for right now, let's just go back to the gameplay. And they are... not all home. That's fine. Alright, so this... she needs some water, so come and reset this. Wesley. Oh, she's still stuck. See if we can call her out now, because she should be out there, and she's gonna glitch because she's gonna get hungry and need to be milked and everything. So what I might have to do is like move her out and then move her back in there to see if that will reset her. Did you not? Okay, go and collect the water now. He's visiting his son. I'm just gonna let him visit his son. He's getting his social up. Can you call her? Oh, we got brackish water. Lovely. Try again. Alright, so we're gonna have to move her and move her back and see if that will... fix her. Is there a way to set up, like, cheat alley... what is that? How do you say that word? Shorter cheats? Let me just see if that will work. Okay. Let's see if I can do it this way. And also, I don't know why I have to keep turning this on. I'm just gonna bump her like that. We'll try that one. And we'll see if we can do that now. Alright, perfect. Okay. Now we can clean her and milk her. Oh, she's like in the wall. yeah, I think so too, but I don't know that I'd want move objects on all the time. Maybe I'll do them side by side like that. I don't know if that'll cause an issue or not. Okay, can you do that now? Perfect. You need to replace that water. Get rid of that. And we need to try this laundry again. And hopefully it doesn't come out used again. I hate that glitch so much. We can probably bring our Elton back, and we're gonna send him out immediately to go hunting. Since we're on this home lot for the rest of the day. Ooh, except he needs to go and sell some stuff, so... We'll have to wait until he comes back from hunting to sell, so hopefully that'll give us time. I mean, worst case, I guess I'll just send him back out, but it's just a waste of time. Alright, she's content. We're gonna do all of that, and then we're gonna clean out the shed. She's still got some food, so I don't need to replace that just yet. And also, that reminds me, I do want to turn this bath around because for some reason they're going through the wall or the fence, which is annoying. And I'm actually kind of curious. I'm just going to... Alright, I'm going to sell it for now because I can go... Oh, that's fine. I'll get it back if I need to. But these tubs are much more, like, historically accurate looking. And yeah, we can take a bath because I have this water collection. So we're gonna use this bath from now on. Because this just looks way more accurate. Alright, we got some milk. How are the chickens doing? Where are the chickens? The rooster's here. He's content. Where is our chicken? Oh, she's behind the coop. She's also doing good. Alright. All the animals are doing. Can you go and clean the shed? Ugh. This is so annoying. right, so I wanted to do this because I wanted to have more than one cow shed. Let's see how this would work if we had two. They might just come outside. And that might still work. Oh no, but then she'll be inside the shed and then that doesn't work. Ugh. Okay, what if I move this way? Let's try that. Go and clean that shed. Alright, we're gonna try it this way. Because I do want to have two cows eventually. I think that would be a good amount. I mean, I could probably just have one, like, out here and pretend that they go in the barn if I need to, but yeah. Sorry, Hay Bear got really loud all of a sudden. Let me just turn that down a little bit, if I can. There we go. See if we get any like fertilizers or anything from that as well. Still no more eggs, nothing to clean, so we should be able to sell soon. And he's gonna be home from hunting soon too. Ooh, come talk to the bunny. Sawyer's happy. He's got crackers and snacks and chilling. Alright, what did we get? We got two pigeons, so I might give him a pigeon to sell. And then we got a duck. Alright, cool. Let's put those in our little pantry. Oh, the bunny didn't like us. Aw. Alright, Anna. Is this clean now? Oh my god, why? That is so annoying. I don't know why that happens. Can I just throw this out? Here, we're gonna do it like this. Sheet cleanliness is clean now. Perfect. Now, hang this on the clothesline, please. Alright, now we need to go to the market to sell some of the stuff that we have. Maybe grab a few more things. We'll see. Also, I need to drink a lot of water. I'm still down about the same amount. Oh, this tavern is so cool. I'm still down about the same amount of weight, but I feel like my clothes feel different, so I'm really happy about that. Alright, come sell items and we'll see what they have. Aw, he's embarrassed that the rabbit didn't think his joke was funny. Yeah? Okay, so what can we get here? Was there a fruit that we could do? No. But we could do some flowers, too. I don't know, though. So there's no fruit that we could do. What about vegetables? Are there any... no. Vegetables. Okay, they have more mushrooms, but we really don't need that. Alright, well, I think that's about all that we need, then. Oh, we couldn't sell the pigeon, so I'm just gonna sell that in our inventory this way. Okay. And then we're gonna come over here and see if there's anything there that we can buy. See, mushrooms are easy to come by. They grow fast, and you can plant them as a large crop, and I can plant those any season. So I'm not super fussed about that, but if there's more carrots, which there are, we can grab those, and parsley if they have. Which they don't have any parsley again. Alright, well... We could potentially see if there are farmer flowers and fruit. We could do that. That's a lot of money, though. That's 100 simoleons. I think we'll wait on that. They don't have seasonal spring plants. Okay, so we'll just buy those carrots and then we'll head home.
Are you all done your snacks already? Oh, did you have good snack?
I think he's done his snack. I do want to pop into the... Oh, no. Oh, sorry. I forgot we're traveling. I was going to say, I do want to pop into the royal family at some point, because I do want to instate some laws.
Well done. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. You made all gone.
Alright, so we have two more carrots to plant. We only have a spot for one, so what I might do is I just might plant this one, and then maybe hold on to that. We'll see. We can plant it with the other mushrooms. We'll do that. Alright, honey, did you hang them? Perfect. You need to eat, so come and grab some gruel. Ooh, you got a skunk, huh?
What did you find?
And all the diapers are on the floor. Sawyer, why, my dude, why?
That's why you shouldn't be in there.
Oh my god.
No.
Okay, hold on.
No. You shouldn't be on that side. Go play with your toys and watch Hay Bear. No.
He's now pushing buttons on my keyboard. Look at them both mopping up the water. Alright, are there any... Oh, Sawyer, no, please. Oi, yoy, yoy. Why can't you play with your toys? Is there anything that these guys need? It doesn't seem like it. And you're going back there again.
No!
Squishing himself in between my chair and the changing table, and then pulling everything off of the changing table, or hitting himself in the head. Oh, that's good times. Sawyer. Right, let's call out Clara. cheese now. That's awesome. All right, but we have some cheese, so we don't need to make it right now. All right, we'll just have to keep an eye on what she can make. You called over Clara, so come and give her a hug and then give her a milk. And she's in the shed. Girl. Oh, this is so annoying. I really don't know how to do this without them getting in the way somehow. Sawyer, please. Oh my goodness. This is why you shouldn't be doing that. Oi. We might have to wrap him shortly if he doesn't calm himself and go and play, because he's just getting himself upset trying to get in between places or playing with my keyboard, and when I stop him, he gets upset. So we'll see if he figures it out or if I'm going to have to wrap up stream. I think there was a bug on me. Oh, our shed is empty. Alright, we're going to have to refill that. Sure, yeah. Alright. Then I'm gonna have these two try for a baby. You, my dear, why don't you just go and grab something to eat? Anna, instead of mopping up that water, why don't you clean this up? Oh, Sawyer. Oh, Harlow's contacting him.
What, honey? Look at all your toys.
You have all these toys. Yeah, where's all your toys? Yeah, where are they? Oh. Yeah. Oh, is it glitched again? Oh, no, okay. Okay, go try for it, baby. Whoop. Yeah. Hallie? Honey, you're not in historical period, historical clothing at all. I wish there was a way to stop Sims from generating, like, at all. Stop looking at your book and talk to your wife. Alright, and then we are going to send Elton out foraging. He's basically just going to be like our forager and such. Oh, Fleda's calling. Oh, Fleda, honey, no, you can't. She wants to come and stay with us, but she's pregnant. She needs to stay at her house. Also, technically, we don't even really have the room. I would have to get another bed in here. Okay, can you guys please just go and try for a baby? Come on. Please. This is ridiculous. I hate how long it takes. There we go. So technically there should be someone coming around to collect taxes from them with the royalty mod because they're peasants. That hasn't happened. So I need to look into the royalty mod too to see if I need to create another sim with another role to do that. Because, yeah, I'm pretty sure they're supposed to come and collect taxes. Alright, Maya, go and take a pregnancy test. No. Alright, and then you are hungry, so come and grab some food. Alright. Oh, does it still cost you money to do that? I thought it was free. Dang it. Alright, well then I might as well just use the normal interaction. Oh, she's pregnant! She's pregnant! She's pregnant! Yay! Alright. We are having our first bubu. I'm so excited. So, she should be having the baby the same day as Fleta then. So excited. See, now we need a hype command with Kaya hype. And oh, Kaya's gonna be mine again. She's gonna be back. Hi. My girl. I've missed her so much. I'm so excited, but I'm so nervous. But I'm excited. I'm mostly excited. Yeah, Sam. So that's part of the reason why I have the GoFundMe, and the part of the reason why I'm in a rush to get out on my own, because she can't, my family won't let her stay here, but I can't let her go to a shelter. So she's coming to me as soon as I'm able to get into my own place. Thank you, Bex. Let's get you to change back into your everyday wear. And I know you don't need to mop, but we're going to mop. We're just going to try and maintain it. I should have that enabled. Let me just make sure that it's actually enabled. Yeah, okay. You can clean that up, and then you can actually take a bath. Clara is now happy. The chickens are also happy. He's going to come and collect the eggs and clean the coop. Let's do that first, and then you can take a bath, dude. Yeah, it's going to be a lot when I have Kaya again, because then I'm going to be a single mom with a one-year-old and two doggos. But we're going to make it work. Ooh, we got some fertilizer we can sell. I really hope I have that knot. Ugh. Really? I don't want any of that. Yeah, get rid of that, please. Do you want that for now? You can play with Mama's watch for now. Okay, there we go. I just don't want any of that enabled at all. Alright, and he should be back from foraging shortly. So then, if he takes a bath... Oh, he's not going to take a bath fast enough. I was going to say we could go back to the market to sell some more of the stuff, but he's not going to be able to do that soon enough, unless I just stop his bath. But because I think this is going to... Oh no, it has 22 hours, so we should be able to get to it first thing in the morning if we are quick enough. Alright, and we really gotta watch our girl here because she is pregnant and I don't want her to miscarry.
Thank you.
Are you all done with it?
Thank you. Oh, you are such a sweet baby boy.
Do you want a bath?
Which is it?
He's all dirty from his snacks. Like, I literally just changed him into this outfit and it's dirty already. You're already friends with Wesley. I don't know what you mean.
Do you want that?
What do you want? Alright, Elton is home. What did he get? Ooh, we got some fruit. So we got some cherries and some strawberries. That's helpful. Let's get you to use the chamber pot. And you, my dear, I don't even know what to have you do at this point. Why don't you come and socialize with the chickens? Just complain and pet. No. What are you doing, dude? Out of there, please. Come on. Come on. Come here. Okay. You can't be getting in between there, please. It's not good. You hurt yourself. Oh, you have a bad relationship with him. Oh, that's not unfortunate. Let's try and see if we can improve that. Sawyer? And then you can also use the chamber pot. And you... Can you stop, please? How's that relationship going? Is it going any better? A little bit. Ask if golden chicken exists. Dude!
Keep your foot down. Keep it down. Keep it down.
Tell a joke. Yeah. Alright, good. We're getting a better relationship with Cooper here. Alright, so now let's go see what we... Sawyer, keep that foot down. We can still make girl. Nothing in there. We can make pigeon pie, which would be a good thing to have. Although it might be a little late. I don't think the boys will need to eat, and it might go bad before they can eat it in the morning. So, actually, yeah. She's just going to have some cheese and bread. Sawyer?
I said no.
He really thinks it's fun to kick my keyboard, because he knows he's not supposed to be playing it, so I have him sitting far enough away that he can't touch it with his hands. So instead he kicks it. No. Just sit down and eat your dinner. And Hedley, or not Wesley, Wesley Hedley. Yeah, sure, you can like fitness. Why don't you and your dad go fishing for a little while? Actually, he needs a bath, so you go fishing and he's going to take a bath. Ugh! Why do you guys get in through the other way? That is so annoying. Can I move that? Alright. Try that again. He's still going in through that way. Why? Ugh, so annoying. You wanna go down? I even gave him a keyboard, thinking that, you know, he would like to play with that keyboard because he keeps trying to play with mine. But he knows the difference between that keyboard and my keyboard, and he gets upset with it. I know. I know you're upset. I understand. All right, she's going to go to sleep because she's already getting kind of tired. So I'm going to have to collect some water. All right, there we go. Oh, yeah, I think we're good. All right.
You okay? What you got?
It's almost like my internet went out very briefly there. Not entirely sure what happened. Alright. Okay, we got some water. We actually don't need a lot of water because we've been using this, but... Oh, get some sleep. Have a good night. I don't know for sure if the stream went out or not, but yeah. I gotcha. Swifty out. It's okay, I think I'm gonna be wrapping up after the sim day because Sawyer, I think, needs my attention. I need to play with my baby.
What did you find? Yuckies. Don't eat that, honey.
What's up, Bex? Hi, Sam. What, Swifty out? I mean, if you must.
Come on. Out of there, please. Sawyer. Enough, please.
It's all good, Vex.
I also think he got a mosquito bite,
which is not great.
We're gonna go play soon. Yeah.
All right, I think everything's good for tonight. Doesn't seem to be anything happening. Oh, no, we don't touch it, babe. He caught a bass, which we can sell, because we have one in the fridge already.
Sawyer, stop your squirming, please.
Oh my god. This child. Stop, please. Sawyer, please stop. I am going to upload some VODs on my YouTube channel after the stream as well. I completely forgot to do that yesterday because I was just overwhelmed with everything. But they will go up. Swear.
Leave those alone. Leave it alone. Leave it alone.
Yes, I said you leave it alone, so you leave it. He's contemplating the bag of sugar. Okay. Sawyer, can you please stop your squirming? No.
What do you see? You want to go look? Do you want the phone?
Oh, Bex. Alrighty. We are going to send everyone to sleep. Good night. Have a good sleep. I will talk to you when you wake up. We have lots of stuff that we can sell tomorrow, too, which is good. Henford on Bagley is kind of eerie at night. Of course it is. Do you know the reference, Sam? That would probably make Bex super happy. Okay, you need to potty, like, real bad. So go potty, and then go take a bath. And then we can make, that pigeon pie. Oh, no worries. Didn't hear what? The reference? It was just in Bex's command there. So she should be, yeah, she'll be coming into her third or second trimester soon too. No worries. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna wrap it up just because I think Sawyer needs my attention. I've been streaming all morning, so he could probably just do with some playtime with his mama before lunch. So I'm gonna leave it there, but I did get to stream a little bit longer than normal, so hopefully that's something you enjoyed.
Okay. Did you accidentally drop your phone?
I hope you guys have a fantastic day, night, evening, wherever you are, and I will see you very, very, very soon. Just gonna throw in the YouTube channel if you want to come and follow me there. All of my past streams are archived there, and the Discord is linked above as well. So, yeah. Thank you so much. I will see you very, very soon. See you later. Bye! Mwah. Mwah. And a kiss from Sawyer, too. Bye-bye.